the very first time I became involved in the Physicians for Peace was around, I think that was 1995. During the years that I've been working with them, I was very glad because they give you a certain amount of autonomy to plan your program, to design what you want to do, to set up the projects that you wish to get involved in, and they are always there, very supportive. I had this dream of also being able to provide these services to the Filipinos because we didn't have any. We have a lot of recipients who are now able to be independent on their own. Children whom we have given the prosthesis and I have now got back to school. So it's really very important for them to get good education. We have prosthesis recipients who, because they have lost their jobs, are now able to regain employment or have started business on their own because they are now able to be mobile more and be functionally independent. So there were so many amputees who were touched, whose lives were touched by Physicians for Peace, and we could not really pinpoint any single one of them because all of them have started touching other people's lives also. It's a sense of fulfillment that I feel every time we are able to observe that our recipient is independent, functional, and most importantly, it's a different kind of joy that you feel when you also note that the person with whom you've shared the blessing now looks for other people to give them the opportunity to also have such a blessing.